the son of a World War II veteran, a young father who put himself through night school and signed up for the Navy Reserve. After 9/11, he signed up again. Service. For Gary Peters, it's more than a word.
When it comes time to cast a vote, the decision to put men and women in harm's way is one of the toughest ones you can make. And I will always think of the people I served with, their sacrifices, and their families.
Gary Peters, Senate.
I'm Gary Peters, and I approve this message.